The first thing you need to do is cut the paper too. Then you put the glue or the silicone in the popsicle stick, and then you need to stick it in the tube, and then you need to let it dry, okay? Then you need to keep on putting the sticks until you don't see the tube anymore. So it needs to look like this. You can make different ones. You can make however you want to. You can mix them. It doesn't matter. It doesn't have to look like this. These are the results. Your hamster will love it.